On Friday, the 30th of April, Inminds human rights groups, along with the Islamic Human Rights Commission, held a guerrilla projection on the walls of the headquarters of the BBC in London to launch the Fly the Flag for Palestine campaign. The campaign asks people to post on social media photos and videos of themselves flying the Palestinian flag for Al-Quds Day 2021. Inminds chair Abbas Ali said the award-winning journalist John Pilger accurately described the BBC as the most refined propaganda service in the world. It is an implicit weapon of empire against the oppressed. It has consistently covered up Israeli crimes and peddled the Zionist narrative, silencing Palestinian voices. It is appropriate that we launch this campaign of awareness and solidarity for Palestine here, outside the BBC, to put them on notice that those who cover up atrocities are just as guilty as those who do the killing.